your minds back now. The Mississippi. Think of Huckleberry Finn sort of days. There's an old black man living in a shack by the river. And he knew lots of stories. And he played a beat-up guitar. And taught you how to dance and showed you how to catch fish. And of course your mum said, "Nah, don't you go down there." His name was Catfish John. Oh, let me dream of another morning and a time so long ago, where the sweet magnolias blossom, cotton fields with white snow. Mama said, "Don't come near that river. Stop here hanging round, oh Catfish John. From the morning I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in sweet death." Catfish John, by the river hobo, living by that river bend, thinking back, I still remember, I was proud to be his friend. Said, "Don't go near that river. Stop here hanging around, oh Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in sweet heaven." Born a slave in the town of Vicksburg, traded for the chestnut man. Still he never spoke in anger, although his load was hard to bear. Catfish John, from the morning I'll always be there, walking in his footsteps in sweet Adlington. I'd be walking in his footsteps in the sweet